how I animate steam. We start by observing real life reference of what we're trying to animate. Here's where we design the steam. Well, these are what we call thumbnail sketches in animation. Step 3, this time we're looking specifically at the motion. Step 4, animating in straight ahead fashion. Because I've loaded up on research beforehand, I can now flow based on my intuition. And that's essentially how I animate effects.